if we look to the answer as to why for so many years we achieved so much, prospered as no other people on earth, it was because here in this land, we unleashed the energy and individual genius of man to a greater extent than has ever been done before.
This canal will be one of the greatest engineering feats of the 20th century. A greater engineering feat than has yet been accomplished during the history of mankind.
We are here to celebrate the completion of the greatest dam in the world. This is an engineering victory in the first order. Another great achievement of American resourcefulness, American skill, and American determination.
I see an America where a mighty network of highways spreads across our country. The huge new interstate highway network is already under construction. The job before us, or any part of it, is one that only the federal government can do effectively. This government must and will act promptly.
We choose to go to the moon. Choose to go to the moon in this decade and do the other thing. Not because they are easy, but because they are hard. Because that challenge is one that we're willing to accept, one we are unwilling to postpone, and one we intend to win.
It is time for us to realize that we're too great a nation to limit ourselves to small dreams.
The future is ours to win. But to get there, we can't just stand still. Sustaining the American dream has never been about standing pat. It has required each generation to sacrifice and struggle to meet the demands of a new age. And now it's our turn. We need to out-innovate, out-educate, and out-build the rest of the world.